been very busy lately.
Yeah, study.
His new thing is like telling me every time he hooks up with people, like I don't have feelings or something.
You don't make a jealous.
Yeah. Not trying to do that.
Like a week ago, I was in tears for a whole freaking day.
Come on.
He's like, I hooked up with this girl at dinner, and then I got her an Uber, and I'm like, just completely depressed.
Come on. You don't care.
Maybe
about
the
me
more
anymore.
You tell me, the more I'll get used.
You don't care about me anymore, Becky.
Huh?
You don't care about me anymore.
Yeah, really? Yeah, obviously. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that's why.
I just tell you because you're my best friend, right?
So. I know. I'm trying to be okay and, like, accepting that position, but I'm kind of into. So, yeah.
It's okay.
I'm trying to. I've changed a lot. I've moved on. I've matured.
Yep.
Matured.
Yes.
I'm not as crazy as I used to be, I would think. I don't think.
No,
so
not.
Yeah, this is just, huh?
No, you're perfect. You've
Yeah,
fine.
Keep that up. Yeah, this is just new. I don't know. The whole, I was always, in the, you know, even before when you weren't dating somebody, it just kind of,